Welcome everybody to my first YouTube video. In this video I want to give you a short review of the heart rate tracking performance for the Huawei Watch GT5 Pro. 2 weeks ago I lost my fitness tracker and so I decided to buy this beautiful smartwatch. After purchasing it, I saw the review from the Quantified scientist and I was definitely not amused by the bad performance, but somehow inspired to do the comparison he did with the Huawei Watch GT5 Pro and the Polar H10 on my own. Here you will see my results for running and cycling outdoor as well as weightlifting. Let's go. I started with outdoor running. Normally I don't do interval training, but since the Quantified scientist was running intervals, I wanted to make it more comparable. So I tried running a challenging pattern to see how well the watch could track the heart rate compared to the Polar H10. As you can see in the plot on the left, the watch performed amazingly well, only missing one or two peaks. The correlation was done using the timestamps and I got an R value of 0.976. After taking a closer look at the graphs, I noticed a slight time shift and decided to redo the correlation using the heart rate data. By shifting the Huawei Watch GT5 Pro data by minus 5 seconds, I achieved a maximum correlation value of R0.991. A really nice result. That was absolutely satisfying for me, but since I only did one run, this is obviously not representative of the long-term performance. The next training I did was weightlifting. Here you can see the results. Again, the Huawei Watch GT5 Pro performed well, but this time it missed 3 peaks. It missed the peaks while I was doing biceps curls. Maybe this was due to the curls, but I'm not sure because unfortunately the exported data had an update rate of only one heart rate measurement every 5 seconds. By correlating just the timestamps, I got a correlation value of R0.943. So even in this challenging scenario, the watch performed well. I again noticed the time shift and achieved a maximum correlation value of R0.957 by shifting the data by minus 4 seconds. Regarding the reduced data rate, I have no explanation for this, as I didn't change anything in the settings, except switching the training mode to weightlifting. Finally, I don't know what happens within these 5-second intervals. Is this value maybe averaged, or did it only track with such a low data rate? I'm not sure, but again, I was satisfied to see this good performance. The next training I did was outdoor cycling, and the results look very impressive to me. Around 50% of the route was on the road. And the other 50% was on a really bumpy dirt road with my mountain bike shaking a lot. But even under these circumstances, the watch tracked the heart rate almost exactly like the Polar H10. Without even performing a correlation on the data, I got an R value of 0.976. After correlating the data, the R value peaked at 0.994. From my point of view, an impressive result. Here are my final conclusions on the Huawei Watch GT5 Pro. I think this is an amazing watch that can track heart rate with high accuracy. Of course, just doing 3 training sessions is not representative of long-term accuracy performance, but having 3 really good results in a row seems very unlikely to happen by chance. For me, this is a nearly perfect watch in terms of software design and, based on my results, heart rate tracking accuracy. Hopefully, the Quantified scientists will do another review, as I really enjoy his work and it may have just been some software issues that have disappeared with the latest update. I wish you all a great training experience and God bless.